About 2 hours later, a head-on crash happened in Hillsboro between two cars along Southwest River Road. TVFNR sent us these photos from the scene. Pretty bad there. They say the drivers of both cars were taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries.